say that was fun a lot tonight. This is really fun. You guys are a great crowd. Thank you so much. Feels like Saturday. Oh, it's Saturday night, isn't it? Is going to sing a song that I wrote with my friend Marcus Hummer. He's a great songwriter from Nashville. And our band recorded this back in the 1900s. Our record came out, I think it was 94, I think it was. The winter in 94! And it was, unfortunately, it's one of those records that didn't sell that well. But about 10 years after we put it out, our record company said they didn't hear a hit on the record. Then Rascal Flatts recorded this song. Yeah, they're a big deal. And they sold millions and millions on that. And yeah, but they call in the business a big ass hit. You know? And I'm grateful for that because my wife and I were, my wife is really happy about the new kitchen we got. Because it's the guy that sang it first is my buddy Bob Carpenter over here. Like this. This song's called Bless the Broken Boy. Thank you.
Straight to you, yes, God bless you.